Aquarium Abu Dhabi is now open. Located in Al Khanah, which is an upcoming lifestyle hub, this is the largest aquarium in Middle East, housing about 46,000 animals and is divided into 10 zones. And guess what, guys? This is where the largest snake on display is. A snake in an aquarium sounds interesting, right? Let's go inside and see what other cool stuff they have. Come on.
We need to show the green pass on Al Hosn app to enter the aquarium. You can buy the tickets online or come here to the aquarium and buy it at the counter or book them yourself on this kiosk. Prices start from 105 dirhams for general admission.
Like I mentioned, this place has 10 zones and we're standing in front of the first one called the UAE's Natural Treasures. Let's go inside and see what they have. Come on. Did you know that Abu Dhabi was first inhabited by locals who were skilled pearl divers?
This whole setup is designed to pay homage to the historic roots of the UAE. We are taken on a deep dive into the magical world of Arabian pearl fishing, where you can witness how oysters and pearls are formed naturally, while also exploring the rich diversity of animals that inhabit the coast of the UAE.
In the next zone, Red Sea Wreck, there's actually a setup like a sea wreck inside. I'm so excited to see what other fish we can find here. Let's go and explore together.
As you can see through the shipwreck setup, we can come face to face with lots of fish and coral, which are typically found in the Arabian Red Sea.
This whole setup. Up next, we are going to the Atlantic Cave. I've only heard of caves in the mountains, but let's go and explore this underwater cave setup. Water than through a submarine, which we'll do up next in the sub, where they've actually recreated a setup of a submarine to make us feel like we're actually underwater.
Right now we're about to enter the Ring of Fire, and the zone is set up like a volcanic cave. The Ring of Fire is the longest chain of volcanoes located near the Pacific Ocean. While you're here, you can learn about the sea life that thrives in this volcanic region, and kids can also try to make their own volcanoes in the sandpit.
I found a super unique and interesting thing here, which I can't wait to show you guys. Come on, let's go see what that is. This is what I wanted to show you guys. Have you ever seen fish inside a car? They've actually converted this Volkswagen into an aquarium or a fish tank. How cool is that?
This is probably the only aquarium in the world where you can see a display of shark egg cases. If you look closely, you can actually see the insides moving.
Temperature dropping, which means we're entering the frozen ocean. Come on, come on, come on.
Even though this region is basically a giant ice cap, it's also home to a diverse range of animals, particularly marine life. And not only that, you can see the many birds that live in this cold region here, which was something totally unexpected.
If you're feeling a little peckish, there's also a cafe just inside the aquarium, so might as well grab a coffee when you're here. There's nothing quite as incredible as the sights and sounds of rainforest. Here at the National Aquarium, they've actually recreated that feeling for us. So let's go inside and explore more.
From the breathtaking canopies, tropical birds, and crisp, clean air, rainforests play an important role in our planet's ecosystem. Inside the forest floor, you can discover the many mysteries this rainforest has to offer, from amphibians to reptiles to birds, mammals, and of course the fish.
Snake on display that I mentioned earlier. This is where you can find it. It's right behind me, behind the glass. As you can see, he's taking a nap, or she's taking a nap. I think this is the wrong time to visit. Hopefully you can see her in all of her glory when you visit. Abu Dhabi is home to more than 200 islands, one of the most impressive being Butina, a gem of nature and one of Abu Dhabi's best kept secrets. With its shallow water, seagrass beds, tall mangroves and extensive coral reefs, Butina Island is where a diverse range of marine life thrives.
This was the bit that got me the most excited. We're about to enter the glass tunnel. Let's go!
Hold on to your tickets, guys, because you'll need them at the exit. Well, that was it, guys. We hope you enjoyed this tour of the National Aquarium in Abu Dhabi. Our favorite part was definitely the glass tunnel through which you could be surrounded by all the fish. Let us know down in the comments below what was your favorite part. And for more such videos, make sure to subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!